brothers and sisters. Feels good to be alive today. However, there's an epidemic going on, a pandemic going on in China right now. 132 people are dead. And they are, we're out here in Mother Nature. Well, I'm safe. I'm safe out here. They have quarantined a city, a whole city, called Christmas in China, so thus far. And it's not looking good. It's not looking good at all. I have a theory that it just might hit the USA. If that's the case, well then we're gonna have to be prepared. Now, how am I prepared? Well, get a lot of water. If it happens, I'm saying if this is the case. Get a lot of water. Also, things like this. An emergency survival blanket. Got all my stuff. I'm prepared for this virus, the coronavirus. Category 5, who knows, it could be really bad. I'm not saying it is, I'm not living my life based on fear, I'm just saying what if. And if so, we're gonna have to get me one of these. You're gonna have to get yourself one. Pain in me. Now, in San Francisco, where I'm at, there's a lot of human contact. So, it's all in the movies. If you watch the movies, check out Resident Evil. It's kind of going on right now in China. All because we're not changing our ways. We're not going vegan. I'm telling you, vegan is the way. I'm out here in Mother Nature right now, enjoying myself, breathing in that good ass chi, baby. It's beautiful out here. I also want to express the reason why I don't eat animals. Would you eat your dog? Let me ask you a question. Would you eat your dog? I think so. Well, all this happened because somebody ate a cat. That's crazy. So I'm out here with these majestic animals, and they're absolutely gorgeous. They're cows. Holy cow! The holy cow, that's why they call them. That's why they say holy cow, because they're holy animals. You know, there's a lot going on. This has been predicted. It's long overdue. It's a pandemic that's about to turn into an epidemic. They're evacuating all American citizens right now. A lot of stuff going on in this world, but this is, we need to pay close attention to it, because the clock is ticking, and you need to know what time it is. And if you don't know what time it is, I do, and I don't wear a watch, brothers and sisters. With all that said, I'm telling you, there's a storm. I can feel it in my bones. By the way, I'm psychic, and I already know this to an extent. Well, all my dreams are coming true if you look in my past videos. Anyhow. So, you have to understand what's going on and the reality of the situation. You understand there are millions of people right now being quarantined. That means no school. They can't go out. They're being quarantined. Like, that's a big deal. That's a big deal. Again, we're long overdue for this. I'm going to tell you right now, I don't believe it's man-made. I believe Mother Nature is coming back to bite people in the ass that are eating the wrong things. Brothers and sisters, I urge you, I'm telling you, go vegan. It is the season to go vegan. Or you just might get really sick. I'm out here, and I look, there's a calf, and it's so beautiful. Hey. These animals are so gorgeous. So, what I recommend you do is look at your dog in the eyes. You'll see a soul. When I look at these animals, they're majestic by nature. They're so absolutely gorgeous. Why do we drink cow's milk? It's not meant for human consumption. It's meant for calves. Look, there's a baby calf right there. It's so cute. It's not meant for human consumption. Now, I've stated this in one of my other videos. We need to work together here to make this planet a better place, or else it's gonna go south. It already is going south. And I'm not trying to go that way. I'm trying to stay up here in Oakley, California. I'm close to Sacramento though. I'll tell you what, coming to nature is pure bliss. Look at this beautiful animal. So, when you go to the grocery store and you buy this meat, there's been times where I've been completely psyched out by this meat. True story, obviously. I always speak the truth. Anyways, what I mean is I would open the package and I would look and I would realize it's, this is raw, disgusting meat. And I would literally have to force myself to eat a hamburger. Literally. And that's changed my life. Becoming vegan has changed my life. All this stuff is happening. It's happening for a reason. It's, if you look deep into the movies, it's already been written. It's already been written. This is long overdue, brothers and sisters. The coronavirus, this could get really serious. But they have, from what I read, they've made strides in Australia in looking for a cure. So, I don't live my life in fear. And I don't suggest you do it either. But in order to raise your frequency, you have to live. Eat to live. Live to eat. You have to drink water, alkaline water. And then you'll just say, it feels so good to be alive, baby. Especially when you come out to nature, I'm telling you. Brothers, my children, trust me when I tell you. I've lived one heck of an interesting experience so far on Earth. And I can tell you it's getting a lot better by the day. Now, I'm expressing all this because I had to change every aspect of my life. When I say every aspect, that comes down from eating to the people I was hanging out and changing it to brothers that love me, my brothers and sisters that support me. Now, this could be a perfect storm coming, brothers and sisters. I highly recommend you brace yourself for it. Because I got a feeling in my bones this could get really ugly. And if you're not prepared now, it might be time to think that it might be time to get prepared. I hope you understand what I'm saying. Because I am like the weatherman. I do make predictions and they've all came true. So believe me when I tell you. You've been warned. I highly recommend going vegan. 7-day vegan challenge. Try it. If you don't like it, then go back to what you do. But at least try it. And I guarantee you'll be feeling so much better. Brothers and sisters, Mother Nature does not play. That's why I play with her. That's why I'm out here in Mother Nature. Because I like to play with Mother Nature. Like surfing. You're at one with Mother Nature. As opposed to eating her up, we gotta change everything if we're gonna make this happen. Brothers and sisters, may peace be with you and also with you. That's just a little update on life and the coronavirus and what Mother Nature may have in store for every country. Heed my warning. Have a good day, brothers and sisters. We're out here in nature, baby. Woo! Cha-ching. With the cows. No cow tipping. Have a good day, brothers and sisters. And may peace be with you. Also with you. Oh, wait. There's more. I have to add this. We all need to live and let live. Growing up, I'll never forget that what happened to me. I was a child, I didn't know any better. And a butterfly landed next to my foot. And my father, he said, "Look at the beautiful butterfly." I stomped on it. True story, obviously. And to this day, I'll never forget. I was only 4 years old, maybe 3 years old. I will never forget doing that. And I feel so bad about it. I won't even kill an ant. That's why they say, live and let live. Brothers and sisters, program my children. We're out here in beautiful nature. I'm not done. I'm done.
Compliment the mink, I shank, rolling up that dank, blowing on that stank. What you mean? Tell me what you drink. I'm on that kiss and paint. You could call me Billy Gates, got a crib in every state. Man on the moon, got a condo out of space. Open up your legs, tell me how it tastes. And them niggas talking shit, so tell it to my face. Tell that bitch, hop up on my dick, rolled up on it quick. In the six, told her suck a dick, motorboat or tits. I'm the shit, niggas mad, cause I'm smooth puffin' zigzag. Tell them quit the riff-raff, bitchin' with your bitch.
I said it must be, cause the niggas got dope. Extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. O's at my shows, they be stripping off the clothes. And the college girls write a nigga name on it, so. Cause niggas talk shit till they get locked jaw. Chrome to your dome till you get locked jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star. Everybody play the tough guy to shit pop off. Thank you.